Howdy. I'm Zach Wright, and this is the very first episode of FAIR's brand new series about critical thinking.
Hello, and welcome back to Come Follow Me with FAIR, Faithful Answers to New Testament Questions. My name is Jennifer Roach. Today we are going to talk about testimonies.
Before they report to the commission.
One of the things we've been, obviously, as a temple president and matron, and we work in the temple now, I work as a sealer, and one of the great experiences that comes with getting your mission call, for most missionaries, that's when they first go to the temple, and they have the opportunity to work in the temple. And one of the great things about the temple, it gives you a perspective on what it is you're going to prepare those you meet and teach their life on the covenant path, because that is, the temple is where you're trying to get them to, not just get them baptized. So one